A new face mask rationing scheme kicked off on Thursday. Surgical masks are now only available at designated pharmacies, and buyers have to show their national insurance card. At one pharmacy, a queue formed 1 hour before opening. With the exception of a computer system glitch that appeared at the start, the sales process unfolded smoothly, with all masks sold out within an hour.
偶数的成人一位，谢谢。好，都偶数的成人两位哦。
Real name transactions for face masks kicked off today. To keep waiting times to a minimum, this pharmacist began handing out numbers and checking the IDs of people in line 1 hour before opening. In one go, the 100 numbers available were all handed out.
跑了三家店才到这里。
I went to 3 shops before coming here. There are too many people. Some places had already handed out all their numbers, so I rushed over here.
现在状况是有胜于无吗？因为 this
current situation is better than nothing. It's really hard to say whether the epidemic situation will explode, especially as more and more cases are confirmed.
Amid concerns that face masks will see a shortage like before, many people woke up early to stand in line and score a ticket. But even so, the sales process was bumpy when it began at 10 a.m.
稍等一下，帮你读资料，确认一下您有没有在杰伦买过。
Although many buyers had readied their NHI cards and cash to speed up the process, the system wouldn't load. It took 5 minutes for the first person in line to get her masks.
那个宕机啊，电脑宕机，他的电脑可能很多都占线了，比较慢。
When an NHI card is inserted, the new system shows the date the cardholder last purchased masks, how many they can still buy, and whether they acquired adult or children's masks. Once each person has used their quota, a notice will appear on the interface and pharmacies will not sell them any more masks. The system was laggy upon launch today, but it eventually caught up to run without a hitch.
I think it was quite fast. You just need to give them your NHI card and your ticket number. Then they check on the system. They insert your card and you can get your masks immediately. I think it's better this way. When we tested it yesterday, it took around 10 seconds to load a card. I believe that since it was the first day, maybe everyone was using it at the same time, so the flow and speed was a little slower.
Each pharmacy can sell 200 adult masks and 50 children's masks each day. They can sell to a maximum of 100 buyers per day. The question for many now is how to find out which pharmacies still have masks for sale. The National Health Insurance Administration has launched a search platform for just that. On it, you can check the stock at pharmacies across various administrative areas and districts. A list of all authorized pharmacies is also available for download. Only pharmacies that display the NHI logo are part of the scheme.
There is a logo outside, meaning that the pharmacy has a contract with the National Health Insurance Administration. In general, non-NHI contracted pharmacies can sell medicaments and over-the-counter drugs, but they can't accept prescriptions for chronic illnesses.
Mask hunters can use Taiwan CDC's official line account to find a sales point. Send the message, "Where can I buy masks nearby?" in Chinese, and the account will send a list of pharmacies near you. Amid the battle against coronavirus and a limited mask supply, coping measures are falling into place.